How many pocket constitutions do you have on you?
This is the original Kiddo edition. It's a little worn. I think I've had this since freshman year. This is their newer, thinner version. Still leatherback, technically. This is the copy of this one. One of them is signed. So I've got three on me right now. I've got, I think, four more at home.
So what is your name, sir?
My name is Mateo Portelli.
So what position are you running for?
I'm running for governor of Nevada.
Okay.
Something wrong
now? Yeah. It's...
Okay.
Yeah. So why do you believe yourself to be a good candidate for governor?
Well, it's because I believe that Nevadans have the right to choose a leader who understands their rights, who understands what it takes to get this state to be the best it's ever been, and hopefully to bring Nevada Boys State to a new era of prosperity and greatness.
The question was, what would you say to your opponents?
Well, good luck to them. I'm excited to debate them. Something like that.
Anything else for the party?
Are you recording right now?
Yeah.